Hello guys, you are watching Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more detail. So this is the video about NEET cutoff for all government MBBS and BDS colleges across India for all India quota 15% in detail. So in this video, I will tell about the cutoff of each colleges across India for the seat of MBBS and BDS for government colleges. भारत में जितने भी स्टेट हैं उन स्टेट में जितने भी गवर्नमेंट एमबीबीएस और बीडीएस के कॉलेजेस हैं लास्ट ईयर में वो कौन से रैंक पे और कौन से मार्क्स पे 15% कोटा के लिए अपनी सीट लिए हैं वो डिटेल्स आपको दिया जाएगा. ओके, सो लेट्स सी द ग्लांस फर्स्ट. सो इफ लाइक फॉर अंडमान निकोबार, लाइक आंध्र प्रदेश, आसाम, बिहार, फॉर ऑल द स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया आई विल टेल द कट ऑफ ऑफ ईच कॉलेजेस फॉर द 15% कोटा. रिमाइंड, इट इज फॉर 15% कोटा ओनली, दिस इज नॉट फॉर द 85% कोटा. एंड इट विल ऑल्सो कॉन्टेन योर कैटेगरी, एससी कैटेगरी एंड एसटी कैटेगरी. OBC category I didn't mention because there is a very little difference between UR and OBC. So before that, let's see the few important dates. So those peoples who did the mistake in form filling, they can do the correction from 15 January 2020 and last date for the correction in application is 31st January 2020. NEET UG admit card will release on 27 March 2020 and exam date will be on 3rd May 2020. Answer key second week of May and results announcement 4th June 2020. So these are the few important dates which you should keep in mind. And if you are looking for the NEET 2019 minimum qualifying percentile and score, for general, it is 704 to 134. This score 50th percentile. It is qualifying cutoff. Okay. Same way, you can check for the SC, ST, SC, PH, general, PH. Okay. So let's see our main topic. What are the things I am going to tell? So these are the data from 2019. For 2020, the data little bit changed. Like five marks, 2 marks, 3 marks, 10 marks. It can be little vary. Okay. So NEET cutoff for the Andaman and Nicobar government colleges. So Andaman and Nicobar Islands Institutes of Medical Science, Port Blair, for general category the rank is 9478 and NEET score is 541. For SC it is 61952 and the NEET score is 421. And for ST it is 77649 and NEET score is 400. Same way, if you are looking for the Andhra Pradesh government medical colleges, so first check for the Andhra Pradesh medical college, the NEET rank is 5414, the NEET score is 562. For SC it is 41782 and for ST it is 445. The NEET marks we need. Same way, you can check for the Kurnool Medical College, Kurnool. The marks is 543, the rank is 8917. For SC it is 482, for ST it is 455. Same way, you can check for the Guntur Medical College. This is the rank is 7959, the marks is 548. And for SC it is 444 and for ST it is 455. Same, you can check for the Siddhartha Medical College, 543. Rangagriha Medical College, 541. ACHR, 541. SBIMS, 540. Sri Venkateshwara Medical College, 544. Government Medical College, Anandpur, 539. Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Science, Kadapa, 540. And Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Science, Srikakulam, 540. Rajiv Gandhi Institute of Medical Science, Ongole, 539. So I am reading for the generals category only. For SC peoples and ST people, they can check from here. And for OBC, The little difference, only I think 2-3 marks difference is there for the OBC category. Okay. For Andhra Pradesh Dental College, if you want to get government dental college, you have to secure 516 marks for the generals and Rajiv for the government dental college Vijayawada. And for Rajya Institute of Dental Science Kadapa, you have to secure 5113. For the general, for SC it is 407, 401 and 391. Okay. Agar aap Ashram ki baat karte hain, then first one is the Guwahati Medical College, Guwahati. The NEET score is 548. Tezpur Medical College, Tezpur 537. And Jorhat Medical College and Hospital, Jorhat, the marks is 538. Silchar Medical College, Silchar, the marks is 537. Assam Medical College, Dirpur, marks is 539. And Fakhruddin Ali Damad Medical College, the marks is 538. So here the rank is also given. You can check the rank also. And for SC category, for ST category, for ABC, the last year it was 521. Okay, 521 to 570 for all the colleges. If you are looking for the NEET cutoff for the Assam Government Dental Colleges, you can check 514 marks. There is only one college, Regional Dental College, Guwahati. Same way you can check for the Bihar, like Nalanda Medical College, Patna, marks is 552 for the general category. For SC it is 436 and for ST it is 432. Same way Patna Medical College, Patna 579, Indira Gandhi Institute of Medical Science, Patna 557, and then you have Darbhanga Medical College 552. Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College, Bhagalpur 542, Anurakya Narayan Magda Medical College, Gaya 544, and Shri Krishna Medical College, Muzaffarpur 542, Government Medical College, Bedyata 541, Vardhaman Institute of Medical Science, Nalanda 546. Same, I am requesting for the SC and ST people, they can check from here. And for OBC, there is little minor difference from the your category. Same way, NEET cutoff for the Assam Government Dental College is 542. Sorry, this is not for the Assam, this is for the Bihar Dental College. The name is Patna Dental College and Hospital Patna. The NEET score is 522 for general and 402 for the SG. NEET cutoff for the Chandigarh. NEET cutoff for the Chandigarh, the Government Medical College and Hospital Chandigarh, NEET score is 637. And the NEET rank is 289. For SC it is 560, for ST it is 488. NEET cutoff for the Chhattisgarh Government Medical College, if you are looking for Chhattisgarh. So we have the PTGNM Medical College 551, LTBRK Government Medical College, Jagalpur 539, Chhattisgarh Institute of Medical Science, Bilaspur 543, and LTLM Medical College 541, Government Medical College, Rajnadagaon 538, and Government Medical College, Ambikapur 538. This is for the general. And for other peoples like SC and ST, I'm requesting they can check from here, okay? And now you can check for the NEET cutoff for the Chhattisgarh Government Dental College. Dental is Government Dental College, Raipur, for general 5114, and SC it is 401, ST it is 374. Now the NEET cutoff for the Delhi Government Medical College is, the first one is the Maulana Azad Medical College, New Delhi. The NEET score is 660, the NEET rank is 62. For OBC it is 2110. And for SC it is 580, ST it is 596. The most demanded college, okay. For Lady Hardin Medical College, New Delhi, the rank is 362, NEET score is 633 for the general, and OBC it is NEET rank 837, NEET marks is 615 for OBC. For SC and ST people, they can check. The University College of Medical Science, Delhi, the rank is 183, marks is 645 for general. The rank is 402 for OBC, the marks is 630 for OBC. Okay, same way SC and ST people can check. VMMC and Sardar Jargan Hospital, New Delhi, the rank is 116, the marks is 652. For OBC is 4117, the marks is 630. Same way you can check for the BSM Medical College, Delhi, the marks is 614. And MDMC Medical College, Delhi, the marks is 612. Now, if you're looking for the dental, the Maulana Lal Institute of Dental Science marks is 558 and ESI Dental College Delhi marks is 539. I'm telling for the general category, you can check for the OBC and ST. Now, if you're looking for the Goa Medical College Bombolim, the marks is 552, the rank is 7043. For ST, it is 454, for ST, it is 446. And if you're looking for the dental in Goa, the Goa Dental College Bombay, the marks is 522. For ST it is 414, for ST it is 384. And neat cutoff for the Gujarat Medical College, if you're looking for Gujarat, then Gujarat Medical College Surat, marks is 573. BJ Medical College Ahmedabad, 620. Government Medical College Baroda, 573. And then Pandit DDU Medical College Rajkot 564, and then Government Medical College Bhavnanagar 561, MPSA Medical College Jamnanagar 560. I'm telling for the score of general category, you can check for the SC and ST, and for OBC there is little difference, like 4 to 5 marks. Need cutoff for the Gujarat Dental College. There are two dental colleges, the Government Dental College and Hospital Ahmedabad. It is 5115 and Government Dental College Hospital Jamnanagar 5116. For SC and ST, you can check. Need cutoff for the Haryana Government Medical College, Haryana. Okay. So PT BD Sharma Postgraduate Institute of Medical Science, Rohtak. The marks is 606 for general. BPS Government Medical College Sonipat 564 for general, and Kalpana Chawla Government Medical College Karnal 569 for general. SHKMC GMC Nalhar Haryana 558 for general. ESSC Medical College Faridabad 568 for general. For SC and ST people, they can check. And need cutoff for the Haryana Government Dental College 525, Postgraduate Institute of Dental Science Rohtak 525, 409 for SC and 393 for ST. Now, if you're looking for Himachal Pradesh, the Indira Gandhi Institute, Indira Gandhi Medical College Shimla 583, Rajendra Prasad Medical College Tanda 564, Dr. Y.S. Parmar Government Medical College Nahan 555, and P.T. Jawaharlal Nehru Government Medical College Chamba 555-550, and Lal Bahadur Shastri Government Medical College Mandi 555. Same way you can check for the Himachal Pradesh Dental College, the SP Government Dental College and Hospital Simla 521. Okay, same way you can check for the Jharkhand, the Rajendra Institute of Medical Science Ranchi 558, MGM Medical College Jamshedpur 548, Patliputra Medical College Dhanbad 549. Okay, for SC and ST you can check. Now check for the dental colleges in Jharkhand. The marks is for general is 520 and SC is 402 and ST is 382. Now if you're looking for the Karnataka, the most demanded state of India, जहाँ पे सब लोग जाना चाहते हैं, यहाँ पे 35 प्राइवेट मेडिकल कॉलेजेस हैं और अप्रोक्सीमेटली उतने ही गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेजेस भी हैं. सो नीड कटअप फॉर द गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेजेस. द गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज बैंगलोर, द मार्क्स इज 607 फॉर योर कैटेगरी. फॉर एस सी इट इज 5118, फॉर एस टी इज 537. Government Medical College Mysore, this is 569, and Vijayanagar Institute of Medical Science Bellary 546, Hassan Institute of Medical Science Hassan 552, and Karnataka Institute of Medical Science Hubli 552, or Employee State of NGSI Medical College 554, and Belgavi Institute of Medical Science Belgavi 551, Mandya Institute of Medical Science Mandya 555, Shimoga Institute of Medical Science 548, CI Institute of Medical Science 544, Raichur Institute of Medical Science Raichur 544, Bidar Institute of Medical Science Bidar 543, Gadag Institute of Medical Science 542, SRC Medical College Karnataka 544, and Koppal Institute of Medical Science, this is 539, okay, and the Godgu Institute of Medical Science Godgu 545, and Karwal Institute of Medical Science Karwal 542, and Gulbarga Institute of Medical Science Gulbarga 543. So I tell the marks for the general category only. For SC and ST people, they can check from here. Okay, this is the list of the Karnataka Government College for MBBS seat. If you're looking for the dental, then you have Government Dental College Bangalore 521, Employee State Insurance Corporation Dental College Gulbarga 522, and Government Dental College Bellary 518. For OBC and ST people, can check. The NEET cutoff for the Kerala Government Medical College. If you talk about Kerala, ki baat karein, then Government Medical College Kochikode 623 for general category, rank is 550. Then you have Government Medical College Kottayam 582 and Government Medical College Thiruvananthapuram 599, Government Medical College Thrissur 577 and Government Medical College Ernakulam 564 for general category, the rank is 5041. TD Medical College LIP 573, Government Medical College Kollam 563 and Government Medical College Manjerimala 564. Government Medical College Ekkara Plakkad 561. Same you can check for the Government Medical Colleges in Dental Colleges in Kerala. The marks is 5118, 519, 541, 545, 519 for general category. This is so long video, it's going very long. And the NEET cutoff for the Madhya Pradesh Government Medical College, if you're looking for MP. The MGM Medical College Indore, the marks is 590 for the general category, 55 and 557 for SC and 440 for ST category. And Gandhi Medical College Bhopal, the 572, and then you have Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Medical College Jabalpur 557, and you have Gajra Raja Medical College Gwalior 557, Shyam Shah Medical College Rewa 553, Bundelkhand Medical College 552. If you're looking for dental, then 533 for the Government College of Dentistry Indore. Same you can check for the Maharashtra Medical Colleges. So said GS Medical College Mumbai, the NEET score is 634, the rank is 339 for general category. For SC category it is 544, it is 541 marks, the rank is 9493. For ST it is 465, the rank is 36838. Same you can check for the Grand Medical College and Sir JJ Hospital Mumbai 607 marks, Lokman Tilak Municipal Medical College Mumbai 592, Topiwala National Medical College Mumbai 595, and then you have Bhimraji Jijabai Medical College 596, and you have Government Medical College Nagpur, the marks is 586, SBT Medical College and ER Juhu Mumbai 577, Rajiv Gandhi Medical Thane 560, Dr. S.C. Medical College 547, Indira Gandhi Government Medical College Nagpur 557, M.G. Shiva Medical Science Vardha 552, R.C.S.M.S. Government Medical College Kolhapur 547, and you have Government Medical College Aurangabad 550, Akola 546, Government Medical College Miraj 544, Government Medical College Latur 543, S.S. Vasantrao Naik Government Medical College 543, Sri Babu Bhaushahab Higher Government Medical College Dhule 546 and Swami Ramanand Tirth Rural Medical College Ambajogai 543 and Government Medical College Gonaiya 543 Gondia. Dr. Vishampayam Memorial Medical College, okay, 548 and Government Medical College and Hospital Chandrapur 544. I read the marks for the general category, the rank is also given, and for the SC and ST, the NEET and marks, and the NEET rank and marks is also given, okay. And then you have NEET cut up for the Maharashtra Government Dental College. Agar Government Dental ki baat karte hain, toh 5119, 5115, 5117 and 522 for general. Same you can check for SC, ST. NEET cut up for the Manipur Government College, Jawaharlal Nehru Institute of Dental Science. जो कि 5113 है और डेंटल कॉलेज आरएमएस इम्फॉल 544 है, ठीक है. अगर हम ईएफ की डेंटल की बात हो गई और जो मेडिकल एमबीबीएस की अगर हम बात करते हैं तो रीजनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंस इम्फॉल 537 पे है, जवाहरलाल नेहरू इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मेडिकल साइंस इम्फॉल 537, बोथ सेम फॉर द जनरल कैटेगरी. ओबीसी इज ऑल्सो सेम, एसटी इज डिफरेंस इज लाइक अप टू द 420 मार्क्स यू कैन गेट. You can get this college through the All India quota 15%. Okay. Same you can check for the Meghalaya 543 marks. Mizoram is also there. So I'm seeing that there is lots of benefit for the SC and ST category. For if you are SC and ST, if you secure 400 marks, there is a multi option for you. Through the, even through the All India quota also. NEET cut off for the Odisha government college. If you're looking for the Odisha, the SCB Medical College, Cuttack. The marks is 595, MKCG Medical College, Bahrampur, 541. And we show in Science which are Medical Science, Burla, 539. And then the Raghunath Murmu Medical College and Hospital, Odisha, 537. And Syed Lakshmi Nayak Medical College and Hospital, Korpul, 537. Same, this is for the Odisha Government Medical College. You can check for the SC and ST category. What are the marks and rank for these colleges? Same, you can check for the Meghalaya, I already told you. And Pondicherry. You can check for the Pondicherry also, 547 marks. Pondicherry Dental College, 528. Okay. Same, you can check for the Punjab, the Government Medical College, Patiala, the marks is 575 for general category. And the SC, it is 458, ST, it is 422. Same, Amritsar, the Government Medical College, Amritsar, 563. And Guru Gobind Singh Medical College, 559. Okay. डेंटल की बात करते हैं. डेंटल में 517 एंड 520 मार्क्स और कॉलेज मिले हैं 15% कोटा में जनरल वालों को. एससी के लिए 415, 408, एसटी के लिए 383. ओके, अगर आप राजस्थान की बात करें, ओके, लेट्स से अबाउट द राजस्थान. द एसएमएस मेडिकल कॉलेज जयपुर, द नीट स्कोर इज 617, द नीट रैंकिंग 751. एंड देन यू हैव सरदार पटेल मेडिकल कॉलेज बीकानेर, 580, डॉक्टर एस एन मेडिकल कॉलेज जोधपुर, 578, RNT Medical College Udaipur 573, Arjun Medical College Jaipur 589, and Jawaharlal Nehru Medical Ajmer 570, the Government Medical College Kota 565, and Government Medical College Pali 555, Jawaharlal Nehru Medical College 560, and Government Medical College Bharatpur 557, and Government Medical College Churu 556, Government Medical College Bilwara 555. These are the marks for the general category, and here the rank is also given. You can check. Same way you can check for the SC and ST category. Okay. NEET cut off for the Rajasthan Government Dental College, there is only one Government Dental College, RUHS, College of Dental Science. This score is 541. And for SC, it is 447. Now let's see about the Tamil Nadu, okay. Madras Medical College, Chennai, 599. And Government Medical College, Tirunelveli, 453. Wow, so low. Stanley Medical College Chennai 576 and Government Vellore Medical College Vellore 555. Coimbatore Medical College 568 and Government Kilpur Medical College Chennai 565. Tanjore Medical College 557. Madurai Medical College 563. Government Medical College SN Hospital Coimbatore 555. Chengalpattu Medical College Chengalpattu 557. And Kanyakumari Government Medical College 558. Government Dharampuri Medical College 551. Government Mohan MC Salim 558, KP Vishwanatham GMC Trichapalli 555 for general category. Same, you can check for the Government Medical College on Omandur 553. And now you have Thiruvannamalai MC Thiruvannamalai TN Tamil Nadu 547, Tuthukudi Medical College Tuthukudi 550, and then Theni Government Medical College Theni 553. ESIPs PJMSH Chennai 551, Rajamuthia Medical College Annamalai 538, and Government Pudukkottai Medical College Pudukkottai 546, GVMC Vallipuram 547, GTMC Thrissur 544, and Government Shanghai Medical College Shanghai 546. These are the marks for the general category in government colleges of Tamil Nadu for the 15% quota. For SC and ST, you can check. OBC, there is a difference of 5 to 10 marks, so you can vary the marks. Okay. Now let's see about the Dental Government College in Tamil Nadu. The Tamil Nadu Government DCN Hospital Chennai 520, and then the Rajamuthia Dental College and Hospital Annamalai 5130. For SC, it is 400, for ST, it is 405, 384. NEET cut off for the Telangana Government Medical College. Now let's check for the Telangana. The Gandhi Medical College, Mushirabad and Sikandrabad, 588. Same, you check out the Osmania Medical College, Koti, 581. And then you have Kakatiya Medical College, Warangal, 544. And Government Medical College, Innava, 538. Government Medical College, Mahapur, 538. Rajiv Gandhi Shudapur Institute, Adilabad, 537. This is for the general category for OBC and ST, SC and ST. You can check. If you're looking for the dental, the marks is 5150. Same, you can check for the Tripura, 537, 422, and 402, Agartala Government Medical College, Agartala. Same, you can check for the Uttarakhand, the government Dhoon Medical College, Dehradun 552, Government Medical College, Uttarakhand 549, and Veer Chandra Singh, Garhwali 546. Same, you can check for the SC and ST. Now, the Uttar Pradesh. King George Medical University, Lucknow, the 6130 in marks, and the rank is 893 for general category from 15% quota. And for SC it is 557, and for ST it is 496. Lala Lajpat Rai Memorial Medical College, Meerut 560, and Ganesh Shankar Vidyarthi Memorial Medical College, Kanpur 573, and the rank is 388. Motilal Nehru Medical College, Allahabad 566, for SC it is 452, for ST it is 425. Dr. Lal Ram Manohar Lohia, Institute of Medical Science, Lucknow 569, SN Medical College, Agra 560, and BRD Medical College, Gorakhpur 553, Government Medical College, Kannauj 551, Maharani Lakshmibai Medical College, Jhansi 555, UP Rural Institute of Medical Science, Isha Jitawa 549, Mahamaya Rajkiya Allopathy Medical College, Ambedkar 550, and the Government Medical College, Super Fasli Azamgarh 548. Government Medical College Jalon 547, Saikali Hind Maulana Mahmood Hassan Medical College Shahanpur 549, Government Medical College Banda 547. This is for I read out for the general category. The SC is also given, the marks is also given, the rank is also given. And please keep in mind, this is for the 15% quota only, where the counseling is handled by the MCC. If you are looking for the dental, the faculty of dental San King John Medical University 525. Now you can check for the West Bengal, the Medical College Kolkata 592, Institute of Postgraduate Medical Sciences Kolkata 580, and you have Nilaratan Sirkar Medical College Kolkata 560, and Calcutta National Medical College Kolkata 559, Arjikar Medical College Kolkata 557, SI Medical College Kolkata 551, North Bengal Medical College Darjeeling 554, Budwan Medical College, Budwan 542, and King and the College of Medicine and Shagor Dutta Hospital, Kolkata 554, Bankura Samilai Medical College, Bankura 551, and College of Medicine and GNM 541. Now you have Midnapur Medical College, Midnapur 540, and you have Murshidabad Medical College Hospital 539, Malda Medical College Hospital 540. I read out for the marks for the your category only for each college. Same, you can check for the OBC, ST and ST for each college. Okay. So now you can check for the West Bengal Dental College 530 and 518. Okay. So Burman Dental College and Hospital Burman 530 and Dr. A. Ahmad Dental College Hospital 518. For the generals, for SC it is 410 and 403, for ST 394 and 397. There are two dental colleges in West Bengal for government BDO state. Okay, so this the video is very long. Okay, let me tell. I will give the description, the website link for the same video. You can go on the website and you can check from there. You don't need to watch all the video because it's very tough. Okay, so I will give you the link. You can go and check. So thank you for watching. Do best. Keep laughing and keep enjoying.